I just want you to be faithful to me. Hey G, you think she'll be faithful to me? Jay, she should be faithful to me.
Nigga, shot game, talking freaky to the mamas. Take him out to eat to Mickey D's on Coney Island. You ain't gotta fix your hair up, a dresser, no designer. Rather rock, stress, relax, and smoke marijuana. So you can miss me with that Gucci Louis Fila Prada. Just tryna see a 130s, nigga, at a comma. Could bleaky shave with my rhyming. Tell you that I'm grinding, but I'm more defiant. Tryna get rich without lions. Why I keep it 100 whenever you hear me speaking? And like my nigga Mike said, I eat my niggas eating. Real shit, I get rich and all my niggas feasting. I chief my niggas chiefing, ain't even gotta throw in. Oh, sorry mama, I told her that I quit smoking, but it serves me as a potion whenever I'm feeling broken. Or just wanting to get toasted, the smoke is just so that potent. Blow it down to the roaches, rotten flies from the odor.
Yeah, I just want you to be faithful to me. Hey G, you think she'll be faithful to me? Jay, she should be faithful to me. See, I looked her in her eyes and I could tell it was true. She said, if you're faithful to me, I'll be faithful to you. Yeah, cool, but what does faithful imply? You mean I can't fuck another bitch and I better not lie? Can I still get my dick sucked by a red bone hoe? I mean, a nigga could eat you out just as long as I don't know. See, I promised to keep it G, cause that's how it was caught. And they say it's never cheating if you never get caught. Okay, I know I violated time or two, but that's the past, and right now I'm spending time with you. But now the mood done changed, and I can tell that she hurt, because the bitch that I fuck is now a coworker at work. I'm thinking, what should I say? Man, what should I do? Either lie or tell the truth, this relationship is through. She said, I thought you was true, you promised me to keep it G, and I fucked another nigga cause I knew that you wouldn't be. I just want you to be faithful to me. Hey G, you think she'll be faithful to me? See, I told her I'd be faithful, but I didn't even try. I just faked the whole games and then confessed her with lies.
I mean, you keep doing the same and you getting caught up, but who's really to blame? It's just how you's brought up.
Yeah, fuck it, you right, but that's just how that shit go. I mean, a bitch is a bitch, so let a hoe be a hoe.
Yeah, that's how it pretty much be though. These hoes do you bad and then keep it on the D-low. Mike, if it was me though, I'd probably fuck her best friend, go and fuck her too and then pass it to the next man. But those faithful, it's only but a few of them. I wouldn't cut them yet unless you knew for sure you do love them. But on the other hand, she gotta love you too. Yeah, you faithful to her, but is she faithful to you? Know what I'm saying? You gotta have a plan, something like a competition. It's a game you're playing, and don't wanna see my nigga play like a fool. You in a tight situation, what the fuck you gon' do?
Look, I'ma keep it G, man, you already know. And like Snoop Dogg said, can't fall in love with a hoe. I ain't gon' pass, I'ma keep her, you know, in my back pocket. And if she fuck another nigga, I look at it as profit, cause she cashing me out. Now yeah, that's how I was raised. And if she throw it to my nigga, fuck it, call it, call it plays. Anything to get paid, I guess I'm on a different page. And what the fuck you mean? I can't love at this age. Man, I'm used to this, bro, I ain't learned from a movie. But thanks for the advice, you see, I knew that y'all schooled me. And her whole team tryna do me, so just say I'm in luck. I got a team of bad bitches, y'all pick which ones y'all wanna fuck.